Thank you for having us. Are you happy to be here? Are you over the moon to be here?
I am bursting with pride and joy and just amazed that we're actually here because we've been working on it for so long. This has been a labor of love for over 4 years. I joined the process 2 years ago in February of 2018, and it was just myself, Marvin, and Linda, and the writer's assistant in a mini room trying to figure out what the series is. So to be here getting ready to welcome it to the world is just, it's a pinch me moment. Yes, definitely.
Yeah, so what can you tell us, what can fans that don't speak Spanish or don't speak English even, but they're getting that series dubbed in all over the world, do you think they can still feel that excitement, that that passion, or would you encourage them to start learning a little bit of Spanish?
Well, I think it would always help to learn a little bit of Spanish. It's a language of love. But I would say anyone can enjoy this series. It's a story that I feel is affecting communities all over the world. Gentrification is an issue where, you know, developers move in and they push out and displace the original members of a community. And that's happening all over the world. It's definitely happening all over our nation. But it's told through the eyes of a family who's trying to hold on to their business and trying to hold on to their ties to each other. But because of the external forces, it's putting a lot of pressure, internal and external. So I think anyone can identify with that. It's a family drama, dramedy.
Yeah, I think a lot of people will identify because it's family, like you said. So a more light question.
Sure.
What was your favorite part about the food? Which plate, what taco meat? Tell me all about it, because I know we're gonna need a snack with that show.
Oh yes, okay, so I loved watching Joaquin Ocasio, who plays our pop, learning how to cut the meat and basically learning all the tricks of the trade to basically have a taquerio. So I thought that was amazing, and I just, there's so much food, like every time you watch an episode, it makes you hungry and it makes you want to eat. And I personally like El Pastor tacos. That's my favorite, right? That's my favorite.
You should try pastor with cheese. That's it. You're welcome in advance. Well, thank you so much. Finally, would you mind just giving us a shout out to AfterBuzz TV Latino?
Sure. Yeah. I want to give a special shout out to AfterBuzz TV Latino. Woo woo!
Thank you so much. Enjoy the night.